Don't call her a hoe or a bitch, but you know what I'm saying. The kind of guy who just knows what he wants. He's like, come here, come on, let's.